Hi, and welcome to our Disney Home channel. I'm Sarita.
And I'm Denise.
And today we're doing a video on a couple of different Disney products that we've gotten. Well, you'll like my t-shirt? I don't know if you can't see the whole thing, but this is Minnie Mouse. It's so cute. I got this from Hot Topic. Very reasonably priced. I think it was $9.
$9.
Yes.
Good
price. And I got a surprise, Denise.
What?
Daddy got me a surprise last week when you were away.
What?
Look what we get to do today.
Another Bibbidi Box!
So I didn't tell Denise what we're doing today, so she didn't really. She's like, "What are we gonna do on another video?
What are we gonna do?
So we're gonna talk about my T-shirt, my new T-shirt. But we're gonna talk about Bibbidi Box, and I'm gonna get the plastic off since I didn't get to last time.
And when she said a few other things, I was like, "What?" I didn't know that. That anything
was
back there.
You didn't notice it. I've been so excited. The day I got it, I was gonna record the video by myself. But I don't think I've done a video by myself yet. Well, yet. Even though I originally started this channel to be my own, you know, just evolved to be a family thing. So,
do you guys like mommy's hair? She got it dyed.
What kind of voice are you talking in?
Yeah, she got her hair dyed in New York.
Shout out to Vanity Hair Studio. Dyed the yellow locks red for me. I've been wanting it for a very long time. Okay, let's get into the Bibbidi Bobbidi Box. I always do this, put the box up in my face. I'm gonna turn it this way.
There's no such thing.
I hope you guys can see that.
But here's a card that says there's no such thing as talent, only inspiration and ambition. Scrooge McDuck. This box was made by Josh.
Josh?
Josh.
Okay. This is the spoiler alert. We don't want that.
It literally says spoiler alert. Spoiler alert, packing slip and clothes.
I like Scrooge. Like, it's so funny. Like with the Scrooge McDuck image. When I was a kid and I used to watch DuckTales. And Scrooge would be jumping in that money. Man, I was so envious. I was like, oh, I wonder what that feels like, jumping in a bunch of coins.
Probably may hurt on the impact.
Yeah. I was like, he'd be swimming in it. Y'all remember that when Scrooge would be swimming in his buddy?
I love that.
Yeah. Got the sticker here and the pretty pink paper. You know what we didn't do last time? We didn't read the spoiler alert on camera, Denise. So we should do that. I think people are interested in that. Or let me know if y'all are interested in that. Everybody else does that. So I think it helps people gauge the value of the box. Help me. Let's put some of this in. Okay, that's good.
See what we first see. Is some mini sparkly ears.
Mini ears! They match me!
Sequins.
Me and Minnie are twinsies! Here, I'm gonna, watch out, I'm gonna stick this over here so it won't get too. Let me see this. You got the spiral, ooh.
Sequins.
Spiral sequins. These are so cute.
How do they feel on your ears, Mama?
How do my ears feel in my ears? Yeah.
Are they kind of scratchy or hard?
Oh, yeah, you're right. It does have an interesting texture on my hair, mostly.
Hey.
My box. My box. She's in there digging for more. It's my box.
I just say what this one.
I know.
It's nice and fluffy.
Organza. Yeah, try it.
Stuck in my braids. I feel nothing.
Oh.
Like I can feel my head, but it's like not scratchy.
You got all that extra cushion hair. It's not like uncomfortable. You can just feel it's a different texture. You can wear them for the rest of the video. So then we can be twins. Okay, anyways. The next thing I spotted with my little eye, was this Disney Parks Collection Alex and Anani bracelet. Let's see if I can get this out of here. This is a Disney Parks exclusive. This charm is inspired by tales of romance, daring adventure, and discovering your own happily ever after. Let the charm serve as a source of joy, imagination, and inspiration for all your aspirations. So cool. So tiny. People have such tiny wrists. It's got matching mini ears. Oh, Nisa, can you grab the box? I can't. Take the box.
Oh. I have really small wrists.
Mini ears. And then a Mickey head. Infused with energy technology. All right. And it has some other recyclable and almost like a heart that has like the American flag on it. So exciting watching me try to figure this out, right, y'all? I wish it was, I used to wear gold in the past, but I have mostly transitioned to white, gold, and silver. There we go. Oh, did I put it on backwards?
I don't know.
All right. So pretty.
Now you'll never be able to take it off.
Sure I will. I think it'll probably be easier to get off than it is to get on.
Yeah.
So cute.
Wait.
Yeah, kind of looks like the flag. It's
yeah.
The heart. And then that just has like little star pattern in the corner. It's a little tiny thing with stripes on it. This is beautiful. You want to pick out the next thing in there?
I see something. Oh, it's a purse. A Minnie Mouse purse. It has a little bow on it, and then it's like as like a design for the purse.
Open it up. Show the folks what it's all about, Nisi. This is a clutch. Disney lounge fly. No, not a clutch. Clutches are, wait. I don't know my purses. Wallet?
It's like the ears here.
But it looks kind of big for a wallet, but.
hold some credit cards and stuff. There's a little pocket. Oh, look. It has a little pocket with a bunch of minis on it. And then also has like a zipper in front of the pocket that you can hold things in with the same design.
Pretty little cool. Change area.
Yeah.
Let's set the denim. Nice. Textured denim. So cute. I like this. I wonder if it'll fit in the
mini bag.
The mini purse I got.
Mini bag purse.
If you haven't seen that video, my last Bibbidi box I got, you know, for Mother's Day. So originally I asked for Bibbidi box for Mother's Day. So I am very surprised to get another box because I told the kids and David that they could cancel, you know, the subscription to the box. So to get another one is like super exciting. So nice of everybody, or of David, I should say, since he's the one paying for it. I was gonna say, you can watch our other video and our uploaded videos in our library of the purse that I got. And I'm just wondering if this would fit in there. I think it might be a little too big.
Next, I found an empty bag. How wonderful. You could store things in here with my hand.
The quiz is, how many of these foozles can you fit into this empty Ziploc bag?
Foozles?
Foozles.
Oh.
I think that's what they're called. I think that's what everybody else calls them, foozles.
Empty. Next, let's see. It's a pin. It says, pirate bling is my thing.
Can I see it? Wait, where's the camera? I never know what I'm doing with the camera. Oh, yeah. So shiny. Yeah. Lights.
That's a pen, I believe.
You want that?
Yes.
You know about pen trading?
No.
I think they'll have... I don't know if on the cruise, if you guys have been on a cruise and you're watching this video, I think they do pin trading on the cruise at some point. Not that you would want to trade your very first pin, I don't think, but pin trading is a thing, so you should look into it.
It's got a little Mickey thing, so it just fall off. Your backer.
Yeah.
Yes, I saw something else in here.
You did?
Yeah.
Wow.
Looks like maybe sticker. Maybe one of those things you see. I think these are stickers. Let's see. First one.
Does that help? Does that actually help people see? what is it? I didn't see it.
I think this is from a movie. If you guys know if this is from a movie or not, comment down below what it's from.
Is this the Scrooge?
No,
it's kind of remind me of the Box Trolls. I don't know why, but I know it's not the Box Trolls. I can't seem to get that out of my head right now.
And then we have a bunch of flowers. Let's see. One says goodbye, adios, ciao, and aloha.
Adios?
Adios.
I didn't see it, but...
Everything says adios.
Oh, yeah. Ciao, Bella.
What? Then we have... sticker that says Enchanted Tiki Room. It shows Tiki and some flower. And then our last, well, there we have, it says Tomorrowland Transit Authority People Mover. Oh, it's really shiny on the camera.
It's reflective.
Yeah, I think these are stickers. Or magnets, maybe?
I think you're right, they're stickers. I don't know, you know where we could put these?
Right.
On our suitcases.
Yeah.
That way, if someone has the same suitcases as us, we can distinct ours from there. Let me do the spoiler alert.
Sound of the spoiler.
Okay, folks. So Josh has picked out. Oh, it's a sparkle pack. The stickers, decals are part of a sparkle pack. Nope, they don't have a price. Just says Bibbidi exclusive limited edition sparkle packs. Thank you for your patience. So this is so if my last box was a Mother's Day May box, we got it in middle of June. Well, no, as you know, you see the date of the video, we got it somewhere in that time frame. And this is beginning of July for the June box, which I don't think is too bad. Seeing, I think they ship them on the 15th, so it's been 2 weeks, two and a half weeks or so. Okay, anyways, I digress. The Alex and Anani mini red collection in gold is $44.99. So this is $44.99, and this is the Ultimate Magic monthly subscription box. So the next one is the trading pin. It's $10. The mini sequence ear headband, $29.99, so $30. The wallet, it's a wallet. Loungefly polka dot mini is $40 for a total of $124.97. So, and it just says notes, now that I'm in the Bibbidi Club, I can add additional info. Lastly, keep your hands and feet inside the carpet and at all times for your magical experience. That's an Aladdin quote. So, I forget how much the ultimate box is. It can't be 150, so maybe 120? Well, anyways, I'm guessing the value exceeds the ultimate box, but next time, if there is next time that we do one, I'll definitely verify for you guys.
Time.
You want to put some of these foozles back in the box?
Sure.
Actually, I'm wearing a jean skirt today, so this kind of matches. Hello! I am popping! I get that from a YouTuber, the beautician chick. She says that all the time when she does makeovers.
Yeah.
I watch her because she does bridal makeovers. So.
Now we're a dad plastic bag. We're a
dad
tiny plastic bag.
What are you looking for? Oh, the little Ziploc bag?
I will see how many cruises.
No, you don't have to do that. Well, that's going to end the video.
Then end it.
Well, what is your line?
Ah!
She's falling down on the job.
Like, subscribe, and hit the post notification bell so you get all the great new content.
Comment and ask those questions. Bye. Thank you.